guys. Good morning. We're here at McDonald's waiting for our breakfast.
We're loving it.
Cause we're going somewhere. See you there.
Where you are?
Secret.
It's a secret?
Well, see you later.
See you in my bed.
Landscape Arboretum is a very big landscape garden, flowers, parks, gardens.
Mediterranean.
I'll go up there.
Up there? And lotus? Oh. Oh, there's some honeybees there. Milky iris. Thank you.
photo. Take a photo.
Okay, you want to go ahead towards the annual base now?
Can you go this way?
Oh. All kinds of flowers I haven't seen before.
Yeah. Sure is. You didn't get to the annuals yet. Well, I don't know. I think they switched the sculptures. Oh, I guess they got something here. What is it? Oh, yeah, they got flowers. Sunflower now. Or what is that? Get a short of that one. Beautiful. Like a big daisy or... Yeah, they seem like they grew nice after we trimmed them.
Yeah. Flowers more. That's how they plant.
Should be some hummingbirds around there.
We found more honeysuckle. Fronted honeysuckle like we have it in our backyard.
Oh, here's a dog over here. They got a sculpture of a dog down there. You can.
Okay. I don't think.
Yeah. Oh, well, there's an Indian here. Oh, that's like, oh, that's cute. Like, like berry looking stuff.
Oh, yeah,
here.
Oh,
it's like a wolf. Yeah, like a sculpture.
dog.
It is a dog, like a wolf or something, isn't it? Sure looks like or a fox.
Like a fox.
Feeling big for a fox, but. Give me a picture here by this. $15 ain't too bad, but you can't even comprehend half of the place in a day, right? Yeah, I think you need like a membership, I guess. How much are memberships here anyway?
$65.
Oh, maybe you should just do that each year. Otherwise,
it's not too late.
Smile. You're on candy camera. Let's go see the peonies. Peony walks right there.
Okay, let's go. A lot of people love peonies.
It's Peony Lane.
Oh.
It's like kind of like Penny Lane.
Can I make sure?
Maybe you can. I don't know. Very petting coach.
Yeah. What is it?
orange is like pink like that.
Right there, no?
Yeah, but this one is
mock. What is it, orange? Mock orange? Original mock orange? Better move along, move along. Oh, downhill's always nicer than up. Oh, these are really green here. Lily, what are they? Plantain lily.
Oh, alubate. Oh no.
Okay, let's get these plum roses quick here first, on this side. Oh, and there's roses down over there too, but... What do you mean? They're right here blooming. Look at those, see? They're beautiful. Look at that.
The roses are in a different color. Yellow, red, baby pink.
Enjoying the views at the beautiful garden. Really nice day. It's starting to get a little bit warmer out now, but definitely everything blooming beautifully here. They got a rose walk. chipmunk. My dream will come true now? You think my wish will come true now? Off to the Japanese section. Relaxing area. The best rate. How is the best? Here's the little boat over here. I can't go. Are you cooling down over here in the Japanese area?
Yeah, I'm over there.
Yeah, that looks calming
it's like
over there.
20 degrees, so 30 degrees.
Yeah, big difference, you know, in the sun. Oh, where is this one? That's in the rose area, rose section.
Oh.
Yeah, that's down there, the rose thing.
We went inside there.
Yeah, that's the rose thing down there. That way. Here's the weed garden. They even got a weed garden.
Huh?
They even got a weed garden.
Weed garden?
Look at that weed garden here.
Weeds run wild.
Even maintain the weed here. Naturalistic. Oh, there's yoga there. goat's beard. Goat's beard. What are these red ones over here? They're pretty.
Usually life is scheduled and like so people can set, so give the people a heads up so you'll be there on the time. Iris?
Iris garden?
Irises? Sis?
Well, 3 miles is a long way, I guess, huh?
We're back.
Oh, is it back to the thing now?
Yeah.
Oh, where'd that gnome looking thing? Oh, that's on the other side, yeah. Oh. You want to see that thing there? Up to the main area this way, I guess. That was the 3-mile tour. Oh, now they got some lemonade and stuff here. That we didn't know. That's what we need, refreshments right there.
No, they just got there. Okay guys, hope you enjoy our vlog. It's June the 14th. It's not summer yet, technically. Summer won't start till the 22nd, but oh boy, it's already summer heat. So we'll come back here in like the middle of fall, so it's a different scenario with all the different colors of the trees, not lots of flowers, but the leaves, the foliage, it's gonna be really pretty.
Head on down this way quick here to the learning center where they got this.
Haze or twigs?
Oh, yeah. something.
Yeah, like an elk. There's a
twisted branches.
Right there, huh? You
want to
go there?
Up to you, but. Enjoyed the tour and 3 mile around Arboretum here in Chaska, Minnesota. And I guess we got a lot of editing to do, but it was a lot of fun. So we'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.